strong because it has to hold a lot of things. It's waterproof. I know this because I once spilled a full bottle of water into it. It's a new version, so it has a new outfit and gems and ribbons. And I know it's ClaireaBella because it says, yes, it's a ClaireaBella. I'm at dancing today and I want to tell you what I keep in it when I have dance class. The first thing in here is my dance donut. I have to wear this if I have a ballet exam, a lesson or a workshop. These are my ballet shoes. I love my ballet shoes because I have to wear them every Tuesday when I have ballet class. They have these little straps so that they don't fall off. This is my professional dance ballet experience top. It has a signature on the back saying to Hanna from Michael. And this is what it says in the back. I also have a drink of water because dancing all the time is really tiring. I have my jazz shoes in here. My jazz shoes are my life. I wear them for like every dance class and they're very strong because, yeah. Here I have my burgundy leotard, which I wear every Tuesday for ballet. I love it because it's got this crisscross back and this is for my grade 5 ballet exam. Also, I just have my ballet tights for when I have class. And then I just have this ribbon which I put around my bow to make it look more girly and professional. I'd like to introduce you to some of my dance friends.
Thank you.